connected mentally, essentially one of the best. Was more than just the flesh. Met at Club Exodus. She could rap and had me vexed doing an open mic set. Now what the heck? Perplexed, but still I was stepped. She made a mark in my heart, and from the night I reflect, to see it at other spots, intriguing my intellect until I'm 420 and 420 engages. Now she possessed, leaving feathers on my steps. Sort of voodoo hex on that cuckoo mess. Who would guess that she would wind up being too gone stressed? As she letting out air, at my times I perspire, she pop up everywhere. Nonetheless, I wouldn't care as long as we rekindle the feeling, taking away the despair. Yeah, that's just how it would be. The more times we keep, the more trouble I would see. I'm like, please. Coffee, had a bag with the foes, just clean the crib in my car, had me bit from the brim to the shoes and the jacket. Musically, we in the lab, and truthfully, she cleaned out my stable. What happened? I stopped wasting time being unfaithful. Was practicing monogamy, autonomy. She got all my action, seemed to make beyond the point of satisfaction. Then we started asking the wrong questions. Things of the past really had a second guess. Instead of relaxing, she had my phone in her possession. Hacked the number of my long-term dip. Started texting, ruined breakfast. We in the street, she started flexing. This uncontrollable obsession, I learned my lesson. Went back to my crib, she gathered up possessions. Made up one more time, and she flipped, trashed my room and made an ass. Now that's one hell of an impression. Throwing all my stuff around, ruining the very room she cleaned. It's banned from the crib and everything. I still pick up, we be in a car, sneaking in and out. Craziness, man. Oh, talk about it.
Why do all the crazy girls have the greatest love in? I don't know. Why do all the crazy girls have the greatest love in? I don't know. Why do all the crazy girls have the greatest love in? I don't know.